the future of our society really depends on if the youth is going to be able to drive the change forward. They are going to have to adapt to a lot of changes. The job market is changing, and we really need to use the potential of diversity in it. The elders have the wisdom and the experience, and the youth, they have the grit and the wish for a better future. And those elements together are a recipe for success.